episode 2, Out to Joy! Yes, Turbo Granny! She has turbo power, but still is sweet, helping people in peril get back on their feet! When we last left Turbo Granny and Widget, they were helping rebuild the city of Sugarcane after a devastating storm!
Hello, this is Turbo Granny. Adra, is that you? Oh, hello, young man. Such a nice young man. Let me tell you about my grandson. His super name is Widget now, and he is a very good helper. Yes, we are still on Isle Land. We battled with Murky Mayhem, and he ran off for the hills. What? Oh, cleanup is going good, but they don't have their own food. We are working on ways to fix that. Keep those supplies coming. Over and out. Everything okay up there, Widget?
Sure is, Turbo Granny. There, now that should be really strong. Hi, I'm Widget. Nice ride. Are you here for water?
Yes, my name is Colo. We live on a farm outside of town. The storm wasn't bad for us, but we are very poor and have to come to town for water.
Can I come and have a look? Maybe I can help.
Okay.
Turbo Granny, may I go with Colo to help her family?
I live in the village of Bee Tree.
Okay, children, but here, take these trans indentures. Call if you need help.
They call our village Bee Tree, because the bees make big nests in all the trees. Wild animals roam the fields, eating all our oats. The wind blows the dust everywhere. You see, Widget, our village is very poor. We have no money. The farmers of our village are very sad.
Everyone is so busy helping the city, they have forgotten about these poor farmers. Farms are the heart of the community, and I will have a big despair harvest.
Huh? Oh no! That's Murky Mayhem, a sinister shadow agent. Turbo Granny? Mayhem is in the village!
Okay, Widget, stay hidden. I'll be right there.
Everyone keep at it. I'll be right back. Where is he?
His shadow has taken over the village! He's feeding on all the despair!
All right, people, we will have to defeat him together!
How?
We have to starve him out!
Can't you just fight him off?
Yes, but everyone must be able to keep him away. Poverty creates despair. To stop poverty, there needs to be income opportunities.
Income opportunities?
She means jobs!
But what can poor farmers do? We have barely enough food to survive and nothing to sell.
Well, let's come up with some ideas to turn your poor farm into a strong business. Utilize your resources. Oh, look at all those naughty wild animals. We'll use them. Shear the yak hair. Now he's light enough to get to work.
These penguins sure have a lot of energy. Let's use it.
We can put them on treadmills.
Those bees in the trees. Let's put them in hives so we can collect the honey.
Food security. That means having enough healthy food for everyone. Let's plant a variety of crops for better nutrition.
What shall we do while we are waiting for those crops to grow?
Plant quick-grow crops. We have to plan to make sure we have different crops going at different times. If one doesn't work, another will. Plants help keep the ground from turning to dust. Make community self-sustainable. What can we do to make money?
Open a storefront to sell the honey.
And shirts and oats.
Uh-oh. These people are getting stronger. Oh no, their despair is dwindling.
Hi, I'm from the town of Sugar King. Are you open for business?
We sure are!
I will make it so dark they will get scared.
Wow, it got dark quick. Turn on the lights!
We do not have electricity out in the country. So you might want to try some of our new beeswax candles. They really light up your life.
Oh, it's nice and cozy in here. We'll take a dozen of those.
You silly people, aren't you scared of the dark? Monsters, yeah! Yeah.
What's the matter, Mayhem? Don't like the Shadow Puppet Show?
Turbo Granny, how did these poor farmers get so strong?
None of your beeswax. Now shoo!
You haven't seen the last of me!
Thank you, Widget and Turbo Granny. Now we have something to sell.
And we have healthy food to eat.
We can trade with the other islands.
Creating income from the ground will make your village safe and sound.
Turbo Granny and the farmers of Ireland defeat Mayhem once again. Be sure to catch the next exciting episode with the Grey Guardian.
Here you go, young man. Here's a nice hat I bought for you. Don't you look handsome?